Ang challenge natin ngayon ay Philippine History Challenge, okay?
Okay!
With multiple choice. Multiple choice. The circumstances behind the founding of Manila remain unclear. However, it is known that in its early history, Manila was ruled from which nearby settlement that is oldest known name settlement in the Philippines? Bali, tatlo yung pwedeng sumagot dyan, na apat yung pamimilian. Yung una, pangalawa, pangatlo. Pag hindi niyo pa rin nasagot, sasabihin ko yung tamang sagot. Okay. Malamang. Oh. A, Pasig. Letter B, Tondo. Letter C, Sampaloc. Letter D, Santa Mesa. 5 4 3. Ano? Ano yung C? Sampaloc? Ano yung C?
Sampaloc.
Sampaloc ba yun?
Sampaloc.
Sampaloc. Sampaloc. Mali. Mali, 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 mali. Mali. O, ikaw. Letter A, Pasig. Letter B, Tondo. Letter C, Sampaloc. Letter D, Santa Mesa. 5. Ano? Mali. Oh, isa na lang, isa na lang. Isa na lang pamimili mo doon. 5.
A.
Ano yan?
Pasig.
Letter D, Tondo. Tondo, mali kayo lahat. Mali, mali, mali. Ah, next, next. Ah, dibina. The First Republic of the Philippines was established during a war. Which one? Letter A, Spanish-American War. Letter B, Philippine Revolution. Letter C, World War I. Letter D, Philippine-American War. Ano yun? Tantan mo! Philippine Revolution. Mali, mali. Oh, mali. Okay, ikaw.
Philip A.
Letter A,
Spanish and American War.
Spanish American War. Mali pa rin, mali. Oh. Dalawa na lang pamimilian. Dalawa na lang pamimilian, folks. Letter
D.
Ano 'yon?
Philippine American War.
Philippine American War.
World War.
Tama, Philippine American War. So, Philippine American War. Oh. Tuwa na. Daan-daan pag nalaglag 'yan, wala akong makukuha. 20 lang. Kumuha ka siya, makukuha lang. Aba ka mo. Aba ka, ikaw makukuha lang. Yan na. Oh! Next. Ron. She was the first woman member of the Katipunan. July 1893. Letter A, Marina Dizon. Letter B, Gregoria de Jesus. Letter C, Segunda Katigbak. Letter D, Gabriela Silang. Gabriela Silang.
D, ano? Gabriela Silang.
Mali. Ah, mali, mali, mali.
A, Dizon.
Marina Dizon. Ano na?
A.
A, Marina Dizon. Mali. Oh, may isa ka pang chances. So. Yung chances mo, letter B, Gregoria de Jesus or Segunda Katigbak?
C.
Ano?
C.
Mali pa rin! Tama sagot ay Gregoria de Jesus. Sayang, sayang. Oh, dahil naulan, dito tayo sa loob ah. Oh, ikaw na nala, makinig. What was the occupation of Limahong, a Chinese man who invaded Manila at least twice in the 16th century? Ito. What was the occupation of Limahong, a Chinese man who invaded Manila at least twice in the 16th century? Letter A, soldier. Letter B, police. Letter C, fisherman. Letter D, pirate. 5. 4.
Letter C, fisherman.
Mali, 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 mali. Oh. Ikaw, ano, Isabel?
Letter A, soldier.
Mali, mali, mali. Dalawa na lang pamimilian. Ang pamimilian na lang ay letter B, police, or letter D, pirate.
B?
Ano?
Police.
Ano?
B, police.
Mali! Pirate, pirate, pirate. Oh, next, next, next. Oh, JB, makinig. Foreign influences were evident on most aspects of Filipino culture. The Philippine language, for example. Now, from which Asian language do these words came from? Alam, hukom, and salamat. Letter A, Malayo Polynesian. Letter B, Sanskrit. Letter C, Arabic. Letter D, Mandarin. 5 4 3 2
Ano ba yun?
1
Team Arabic.
Arabic?
D. Ano?
D.
Letter D. Mandarin. Mandarin. Mali, mali, mali. Ah. Go.
C.
Ano?
C.
Ano yung C?
Arabic.
Arabic?
Tama.
Tama. Ang galing mo naman. Galing mo naman. Tama ka na naman. Galing mo niyang ba. Oh.
Okay lang yun.
Oh, kuha.
Galing mo, Bugs.
Dandan.
Bugs, nasa iyo talaga yung biyahe, Bugs.
Galing mo doon.
Uy, 1K, oh.
Ay, 70. Next, next, oh, next. Oh, Ron, makinig. She is a Filipino heroine after her husband died. She continued the war against Spain. Was caught and hung. Letter A, Gabriela Silang. Letter B, Leonor Rivera. Letter B, letter C, Gregoria De Jesus. Letter D, Chudora Alonso.
Letter B.
Ang letter B.
Ano ba?
Hindi nakikinig. Leonor Rivera, mali. Mali.
Letter D. Kay ano?
Chudora Alonso. Mali, mali.
Mulo!
O, oh, dalawa na lang kami dyan.
Ano yun?
Napakadali na yan.
Ano yun?
Letter A, Gabriela Silang. Or letter C, Gregoria De Jesus. 5, 4.
C.
Ano? Nagsagot na nga yung kanina eh. Mali. Ang tamang sagot ay Gabriela Silang. Oh, mali, mali, mali. Oh, mali. Oh, napakadali nito. Imposible hindi nyo alam to. When did Dr. Jose Rizal die? When did Dr. Jose Rizal die? December letter A, December 30, 1896. Letter B, December 30, 1886. Letter C, December 30, 1866. Letter D, December 30, 1856. 5, 4.
B.
Ano yan? Mali. Ah, teka, teka. Ano, letter B, December 30, 1886. Mali. Okay, ikaw. 5.
Letter C.
December 30, 1866. Mali pa rin! Oh, dalawa na pamimilihan mo! December 30, 1896 saka December 30, 1856. 5? Ano? Mali pa rin! Tapos sagot tayo, December 30, 1896. Oh. JB, makinig. During the Japanese occupation of the Philippines, a Filipino president was appointed by the Japanese. Who was he? Letter A, Ramon Magsaysay. Letter B, Elpidio Quirino. Letter C, Jose P. Laurel Sr. Letter D, Diosdado Macapagal. 4, 3,
C.
Ayun, C.
Laurel.
Ano yan?
Jose
P. Laurel Sr. Uy, galing, champa! Tama, tama, tama. Sepi Laurel Sr.
Mas 20 na nag-iisa.
Dahan-dahan.
Mamaya malagot pa, mawawala pa yung pera ko.
Yung 20.
Dahan-dahan, dahan-dahan. Baka ano yan?
Ensyo.
Hindi.
20 pa rin. May banda na dyan.
Ala, wait lang. Ayaw na
rin. Asul.
Ayaw na mahila.
Ala, 20 pa rin. My God.
May kulay.
Parang banda dyan, boy. Wala na.
Siya lang sisilip. Huwag yung sumilip.
Paano na mag-ilabi?
Ah, ilahin mo. Pag siya nagigila, eh, mawawala yan.
Ah! 50 na siya.
How?
Plus 9. Ay, 50 ulit.
JB.
Ah! May battery!
Oh, eh, may lang naparaki.
Okay,
ah.
Wow,
ano, ilan
ba?
210.
Next, 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 ah. Next. Ah, Bogs, makinig, oh. Baka swerte ka pa rin, ah. Ah, for how many years did Spanish rule last in the Philippines? Letter A, 303. Letter B, 313. Letter C, 323. Letter D, 333.
D!
Ano?
D.
300. Ano ba yan? 333. Swerte mo! Galing! Ang galing!
Isa pa!
Ibigay ko!
No.
Swerte ni po. Swerte ni po siya. Ang galing ha.
20 lang. 20 lang. Next. Oh, Ron, makinig. One of the last Filipino generals who fought the Americans and established the so-called Tagalog Republic. Letter A, Macario Sacay. Letter B, Manuel Pino. Letter C, Miguel Malbar. Letter D, Gregorio Del Pilar.
Letter C, Miguel ano?
Miguel Malbar. 5, 4. Mali, Miguel Malbar.
D.
D. Gregorio Del Pilar?
Mali.
Isa na lang, pamimili mo, dalawa na lang. Macario Sacay at Manuel Pino. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Zero. May kinakabahan pa. Dalawa na lang pamimilihan.
B.
Ano? Ano yung B?
Ano?
Letter B, Manuel Tinio. Letter B, Manuel Tinio. Yun na. Mali. Tama sa kontay. Macario Sacay. Macario Sacay. Macario Sacay. Alam, makinig. Who designed the Rizal Monument? Who designed the Rizal Monument? Letter A, Carlos Nicoli. Letter B, Richard Kisling. Letter C, David Antel. Letter D, Antonio Luna. 5, 4. Letter D, Antonio Luna. Hey, mali. Mali.
Mali.
Ikaw, ano, Isabel.
General Luna.
5, 4.
Mamili na.
Mamili na ba yun? 1.
B.
Ano?
B.
Ano yung B? Richard Kisling?
Mali.
Letter B, Richard Kisling?
Mali.
Tama! Tama! Tama, Richard Kisling! Mini-mini mo lang pala makakasagot. Mini-mini
mo. Oh. Dahan-dahan lang yung pagdalagdag, mawawala yun ulit.
Oh, dali.
Hindi ka 20 rin eh, no? Sa 30 mo.
Dahan-dahan lang.
20! 20!
Pag-basher talaga, ang daming sinasabi.
Oh.
20! 20!
Ah! Ang ano niya, ang gaano
niya. Ganyan.
Malumong papel.
Okay, 40. At least meron. Next, next. Oh, Divina.
Divina.
Oh, last two na, last two. Lastong tanong. The seeds of Filipino independence were widely regarded to have been first planted in 1887 with the publication of which novel by Jose Rizal? Letter A, An Embarrassment of Riches. Letter B, No Limitang Hire. Letter C, Luha ng Buhaya. Letter D, Pinaglahuan. 4.
B?
B? Ano yan?
Tonghemetar.
Ano?
Tonghemetar. Ano? Ano? No Limitang Hire. No Limitang Hire. Tama. When was Manuel Quezon inaugurated? Letter A, November 15, 1915. Letter B, November 15, 1925. Letter C, November 15, 1935. Letter D, November 15, 1945. 5, 4.
C.
3, ano yan?
November 15, 1935.
Letter A, 1915. Letter B, 1925. Letter C, 1935. Is correct.
Correct.
Tama, tama, tama.
Sana 20. 20 lang yan.
Okay lang party maglang
20.
20. Hindi ko pa
ibahandol
ko
pa. Oh, 40 na siya. 40 na siya.
16 na.
Yeah, Ube.
Oh my god.
Nanginginig.
Ay lang, nginginig. Meron pa ulit. Miss. Ah!
Kevin! Mama ka nun lang.
Look. 3:40.
3:40. Oh, last two, last two. Last two. Who was the first Filipino recording artist?
Ay!
Who was the first Filipino recording artist? Letter A, Imelda Papin. Letter B, Maria Carpena. Letter C, Margie Moran. Letter D, Pilita Corrales.
Ano? Yung letter C?
Margie Moran? Uy, ang galing talaga. Mali. Ah, next, next. Oh, ikaw, Ron.
Letter D, sino yun?
Pilita Corrales? Mali. Pili ka. Oh, Imelda Papin at Maria Carpena. 5, 4.
Sa kampera na ako ay kampera.
Ano kampera?
Ay, Ben, hindi.
Maria Carpena? Sigurado ka na ba? Ha? Sigurado ka na ba? Ay, mali! Tama! 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 Maria Carpena, tama. Oh. Ah, bunot. Bunot. Bunot.
Bente.
Hala. Hala pa.
500 ah.
Las na. Las na.
Hindi mabutin na.
Sana umabot sa akin.
Napakadali na ng tanong na to. What is the first word of the 1987 Philippine Constitution? What is the first word of the 1987 Philippine Constitution? Letter A, people. Letter B, I. Letter C, we. Letter D, da. 5, 4.
C.
Ana?
C.
Ana yung C?
We.
We?
We.
We.
We
are the Team Kagats. We. We!
Tama.
Tama! Bili, bili. Oy, oy! Sinunod.
Sinunod. 100!
100!
Uy, uy, uy.
Huwag mo kong aanin pag aanin.
Uy, meron pa sumisingit.
5! 5! 5!